Between finishing up my album and people setting me up on horrible blind dates, I'm gonna go shop for my honey bunny.
Extra large. That's like a, yeah, you feel me?
What size is he now? 8, 7?
Size 10. He's a little bit taller and bigger.
You miss me yet at the crib?
No.
I was extremely helpful now.
But you didn't take out the trash.
I did take out the trash.
Whatever. So what's going on? I mean, what's up? What's going on?
If you insinuating about what I might have going on as far as my love life.
Yeah. I'm insinuating. Yeah.
I mean, it's a situation where I've been trying to be real patient with everything. So it's one of them things where it's like, do you risk your friendship for trying to be in a relationship?
Sometimes we just have to take it slow. You know?
Yeah, but it's one thing to take it slow and not even give it a chance because of the fear of whatever it is.
And you flying.
Can't, yeah, and you can't really be afraid in situations. Sometimes you just gotta jump.
Aww.
Forget about my past with Keisha. Forget about the history with Marcus. Brooke and I really have been friends for a long, long time. The expectations are already high. But once we cross that line, they get even higher.
It's different.
It sounds like you like her.
It's just, I want something real, man. I'm tired of the play.
What's her name?
Brooke.
Let me reassure you that Gib and I have been separated for a very long time. I want him to be happy, and I think he feels the same way about me.
Y'all been friends for a minute. So would y'all taking it to the next level, or what?
Thinking about it, I invited her this weekend on, like, a little vacation.
Where y'all going?
Catalina.
This is Lover's Island.
I ain't got no action yet, you know what I'm saying?
Really?
I'm taking it all slow motion. Because, you know, once that happens, you know, things change. You know what I'm saying?
They do. It's awesome that we could talk about this.
That's what I'm saying. What are the odds?
Yeah, I don't think people would probably understand it, but I hope you guys figure it out. And if you don't, take it there. If you do, be aware. You have nothing but space and opportunity to be real with one another.
Right.
I hope that Gib can work this thing out because at the end of the day, he's still the father of my child and he deserves love, just not from me.
And while you dog grilling and big, giving me all this advice about mine, what happened on your little mystery date that you ended up going on?
Marquisha and Zell.
When you say Marquisha and Zell had something.
I don't know why. Like, I just, okay, yeah. I don't think I really want to talk about that, like, at all, you know?
One of the things.
Yeah, you know.
Well, you ain't got to.
Thank you. How was your event?
You know, this is the whole thing for me, been like.
You need to just go pick up the ball again. That's how I feel, because I need some money.
You know my gifts with that pen.
I know your gifts with the basketball, too.